This time on Getaway Moments, I launch monarch butterflies from a styrofoam cup with a GoPro attached to the bottom of it. Why? Why not? I'm currently building a series of monarch butterfly videos showing the complete life cycle. One of the hardest things to shoot is flying video. Every time I release a newborn, it presents an opportunity to get a takeoff and a flying shot. But which way are they gonna fly? Who knows? I took a foam cup, cut off the bottom. I used gaffer's tape to block off the bottom of the cup, except for a small hole for the lens of my GoPro Hero 4. You can also use a piece of cardboard for the bottom and just cut a hole in it. You can play with the GoPro's video settings, wide, medium, narrow, to change up the shot, and it will control how much of the cup's edge you see. I raise monarchs on my lanai, so once they're born, it's just a matter of catching and releasing them. Catching them in the cup cam is a bit of a challenge. Here are the results. Some of the monarchs don't seem to want to leave. Eventually, they all take off. And away they go. If you like this video, please share, subscribe, and give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.